Alright. Sir? I'm gonna need you to, you know. Alrighty. Have a vote, too. Where you going? Alright. Pause. Alrighty. This is starting to not be fair. Nope. Who said I was letting you up? Where'd he go? Pause. Like I said, my hammer OP.
Hi.
I'm gonna need you to hand it over. You know what I'm talking about. Thank you. Harpoon.
Close. Let us meditate.
In meditation. And we continue on. Let's talk to this guy. Okay. Now we go back to the village hall. Or village leader hall, sorry. Back in the cold place. Time to free Toshi.
Your will is strong, spirit guide. The power of the mountain shrine is mine. I took it to save my people.
It's time, Toshi. Let go, and we can restore your home together.
You wanna challenge me? Come!
He has a sword. Huh. And you gonna tell me this is fair? Huh. Why did he just pull up his sword and just... Alright, I'm gonna need to... Yeah, Toshi's just gonna let me do this to him? That's crazy. Oh, damn, Toshi, you just gonna let me hit you? Where are you going? Nowhere. I think I just cheese Toshi. Come on, Toshi, really? You just gonna let me beat you up like that? I knew it was too easy. I knew it was too easy.
Together, the rot are quite powerful. But I have faced them once before.
My rot friends.
You may think you know these creatures. Let me show you their true nature.
What are you doing to my friends? It took all my rot. What? Mountain Shrine. He took all, like, whatever amount of rot that I had. I don't even know how many I had anymore. He took them all, though. I guess I need to stay on this path or else I'm gonna die. Oh my. Corrupted rock god. What am I supposed to do? That's what I just realized. Portal's open. Back to being mine. Back in the circle. Okay. They literally bounce off of him. He's about to do his breath attack again, isn't he? Come back in the circle. Hey. Stop growling at me, okay? Why does it not do anything? Huh? That really did nothing. I don't know why I can't damage him anymore. Come on. Bro, what is going on? Why can't I damage him anymore? I like literally cannot damage him at all. What? That did nothing. I don't understand. You want from me? Okay. Why'd you start with the 3-hit combo, man? Come on. Dang it. I just healed, bro. I just healed that health back. Heal my health back. Let me get this. Oh. Come on. Alright, you're too far back. What if it's. I wonder if... While he's shooting his breath, can I shoot him with an arrow? No, I cannot. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Let's go. Trying to hit me with the three hit. What was that? What the hell? Come on, guy. Man. You don't stop doing that, corrupt rock god. So let's go. Oh, okay. Bro, what is going... I think I need to get under its belly is when it's vulnerable. Okay. Okay. Well, that's not happening. I can just heal here. Jump over the laser here. I need him to do that while he's in the circle. I'm gonna go all the way to the side of the circle. I'm gonna block. Come on, man. What was that? Bro, this is even impossible because he's not taking any damage. I don't know what to do. Like, I really don't know what to do. Like, I don't know what to do when to fight this guy, because obviously he has multiple phases.
Right.
Oh, I completely forgot about this man. In all honesty, I really did. Okay, so it is that. Oh. Where am I? Parkour? Oh, that's... Now I am doing parkour. Woo! Goddamn. How many rot are in there? Oh, my golden rot's back. Come on, guys. Get that. Hello, sir. Oh. Oh, you're mad. Didn't I ask you to leave? Where'd it go? Why'd it go back up there? Mad? Bro, he mad. Bro, he mad. Broski mad. Hey, man, man.
Oh. Run for my life.
Oh, you... Maybe, is it? Nope. Alright. What the hell is that? That's what he wanted to do that entire time? This guy. As soon as that stick starts glowing gold again. Come on. Make the stick glow. Go. Come on. I'm gonna get you this time. He lied. Now what? Give me all my props. Welcome back, little buddy. Welcome back. It's a little bit hot. A little bit hot. Not too bad. I gotta walk.
Sisters trusted in the paw of the Moncton Shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers. I failed them, and could only watch as life drained from the village.
We should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us? How many people must die? turn your back on me. Listen to me.
Zajiro once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions, and I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Letting go, meditate the mountain. But, okay, I'm like literally at the mountain.
Goodbye, little friend.